Hey guys, it's Greedija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 9 of A Sign of Affection. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go.
Of course. Because, of course, duh, he's gonna drive.
Giving kind of glamping vibes. Right? Yeah. Yes. Oh, okay. Let him, oh, there you go. Let him down gently. Go on. You tell him. Tell him. Tell him. Yeah. No. Oh. So then what was it? Right. Of course. No, you're not cringy. So, do we finally kind of say that they are dating now? I mean,
Oh.
I mean, well, that's a dedicated boyfriend for you. Oh my God, stop being an ass.
Well, of course. I mean, he's either gonna do one of two things. He's gonna give her her phone, or he's gonna hang up. I mean, this is what happens when the red flag wants to come and talk to the green flag and stuff. It's like, stay in your lane. Stop trying to be like, oh, I want to confess to her. You're too late. It's so complicated. Oh my God. But no babies kissed again. I can't. It's too much. Diabetes. Oh my God. I'm dying. Their little camp trip was like cute, but still short-lived because of what happened. Like, oh, poor baby. But the fact is that they're spending the night together.
Yeah, we're definitely learning next week that he's been having a crush on her for, like, the longest time. Now, maybe, like, there was a point when Yuki was young, she did possibly have feelings for him. But maybe due to something, it just didn't work out. And sometimes that happens. I don't know. I mean, because, like, we're going to get a big, big old backstory on Oshkun. Even though, secretly, like, I don't really want it because I really don't give two craps about him. Like, I do. Okay, the way I feel about him is the way I feel about Emma currently. It's just the stay in your lane, don't try it, back the heck up. And it's like, as I said last week on Emma, I changed my mind saying, like, I don't hate her anymore, or I don't despise her, I just feel bad for her. And that is the same thing with Oshkun. I don't despise him anymore, I don't hate him, I just feel bad for him, because he's still kind of overstepping his boundaries, and it's like, once again, just like with Emma, read the room. Read the freaking room. Like, she doesn't want to be with you. No matter how hard you try and persuade her to literally be like, oh, hey, stop dating the green flag over here, date the red flag over here. No! Why would... See, because, like, there's so many red flag guys in anime that it's not even funny. But, like, seriously, why would we date the red flag when we got a good old green flag over here? And I get it, because everybody is so skeptical of Izanami-san. Mainly due to the fact is, it's like, does he really care about Yuki? But we know he cares about Yuki! He wouldn't be dating her and sharing her W and understanding everything and being on lovey-dovey with her if he didn't care about her. It's because there was a point where I think we were in, like, episode 2 or 3, and it's like, it still feels like that, where to him, Yuki is this shiny new toy that he's never seen before. So, of course, he wants to know everything about her, but then now there's a point where it's like, okay, yeah, I do love her, but I still want to know. That's why, like, I'm still hoping, like, whenever we do get the moment of when Shin does tell Emma, or if it's a moment where, you know, Emma just comes up and says, oh my god, it's gonna be complicated. We only got a couple more weeks with this show, and I don't know how to feel. I don't want this show to be over with, because, like, the show's too damn good. But with the two elephants in the room and their situation, and especially when the other, like, when Emma finds out that, that's gonna be gnarly. I'm not ready for that, personally. God dang it. Seriously, show. I can we just skip the part where she finds out? God, just... I can't. Other than that, guys, that is my reaction review towards episode 9 of A Sign of Affection. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And, of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for episode 10. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.